Hey, hi Im. Guess what? Einstein himself is coming to New York. Really? Is he that famous pharmacist? No, he's the famous physicist. So, what did he invent? The theory of relativity. And what? Can you spread it on bread? Well, how do I explain? For instance, if you spend the night with Sarah, those hours will feel like a split second. But if you sit on a hot frying pan, even that moment will seem like an eternity. So what? Is he planning to perform with these two acts here in New York?